Okay, everybody, this is the unicorn line and the mermaid line. And that is the washi. Can you see that? And then they have the pins and the garland and these cute little tassels. And then they have this cute sticker book. And it's got all kinds of stickers in it. Sorry for the quick view. And then it's got this cute little believe wing sticker. Isn't that cute? Look at that stamp set. And then there's a unicorn stamp set. And this is the mermaid. And then down here they have this cute paper pad. And cards. They also have these cute decorative sets so that you can do parties. And look at this paper pad. I love it. So they also have these die cut shapes and then more pinatas, and then these are more banners for the mermaid and the unicorn. And then here's your regular stamp and stencil sets. So cute. You see that? So cute. And then some stickers. I love these. Aren't they cute? Can you see those? There you go. And then they have the mermaid washi. Let's see if we can find the one in the back. Let's see. Sorry. It's just the gold strip back there. And then they have the clothespins. And the garland. So they also have the spring dream, which I think is adorable, and I thought I would add because it's the same colors tags. Look at these cute washes. And then they've got some clothespins, a lot of solid colors and the pastels, and these hearts are totally adorable. Look at that washi. Cute washi. And there's the confetti. And the paper pad. And a lot of flowers. So adorable. That's a multi-pack, and then we have a solid pack. We also have the solid pack and off-white eggshell. So I'm going to quickly try to go through the color splash. Here are your stamps. It's kind of like a boho look on some of them anyways. Love that stamp set right there. Some water brushes. So here's the paper pad.